active reading won't get inside you, then when your words break you into the origins of your identity, then unto those words will you be married again. To open the self to a greater whole, distance is the relation a thing bears as consequence or obligation or goal. Before me, my past appears. How grateful I am for my smallness, an illness of the senses. My calmness animates these distances, enabling its own ease. Oh, distractions, I am refusing each of these. A series of changes and alterations to the air. A nearly articulate tradition we share.